With a normal swallow, food, pills, and liquids are able to smoothly move from the mouth, through the esophagus, and down into the stomach without any difficulty. However, a blockage of some type can develop in the esophagus, leading to food and pills getting stuck, causing choking, gagging, and even regurgitation. This blockage can be due to a web, stricture, or stenosis of some type. The most common way to deal with such closures is to stretch it open. Known as esophageal dilation, this can be accomplished with bougies of increasing diameter or by inflating a balloon. Shown first is serial dilations using esophageal bougies. Bougie insertions are performed through the mouth and past the area of narrowing. Larger and larger diameter bougies are inserted one after another to slowly stretch open the esophagus. Balloon dilation is accomplished by first inserting an endoscope to where the stricture is located. A deflated balloon catheter is then inserted traversing the stricture. At that point, the balloon is inflated, thereby selectively stretching the area open while under endoscopic visualization. After a short period of time, the balloon is deflated and withdrawn. Both methods are commonly used with similar success rates, though one method may be preferred over the other depending on patient and stricture factors.